Kingston's a very interesting dude and a good friend of mine. He always comes in with this kind of upbeat personality, and instead of fitting him to his face, we try to fit it to his personality. People think it's pretty easy to just put together these collections and go see all of our clients. There's a lot of work that goes into each of these frames and chains. From reshaping the frame to cutting custom lenses to making sure the shaping is down pat, we put in hours, man, into all these different things to make sure that our clients are happy and that we are providing the most elite vintage products on the planet.
Every single one of y'all showed me. So the love I'm giving back to y'all is bigger than the whole country. From England to Japan to Jamaica to right down the MIA. We don't stop, we go hard. Let's get it in, cause we're young and free. The time is now, gotta make it come.
The whole general mentality behind vintage frames is that we're not fitting a frame to people's faces, we're fitting it to their attitudes and to their lifestyle. My name is Corey Shapiro, and I'm the head maniac of the Vintage Frames Company. I'm from the city where the sun gon' shine. Lot of dead, a little hated, where them goons gon' ride. What up? They stay strapped, smoking on a big sack. Yeah. In the lack, seat back, bass bumping like crack. I'm Sean Kingston, you know what a problem, man. Where's where the shot, that's where the guns and my bus, man. Yeah, I'm 16 and I saw a lot.